Hello everyone, welcome to Daily 中文每日中文 Today, let's study a new dialogue. HSK Level 2, 第十九课王老师让我给大卫打个电话 Part 1, Dialogue and Grammar Points 词汇表 Why 运动等让给在找事情生病外边天气很好我们出去运动吧你等等我好吗王老师让我给大卫打个电话回来再打吧。找大卫有什么事情吗？听说大卫病了，我想找时间去看看他。语法点一 The tag question, 好吗? It's used after a statement to make a suggestion or request or to ask for idea or opinion. For example, 我们出去走走。好吗？你去买东西时，买点咖啡好吗？帮个忙好吗？请你把门关上好吗？语法点二 The adverb 在 indicates that the second verb occurs after completion of the first verb. For example, 我到家再给你打电话。I will call you when I get home. 我想卖了这辆车，再买辆新的。他要先去北京，再去上海。先 first, go to Beijing first, and then to Shanghai. 我吃完饭，再看电视。语法点三A pivotal sentence, 间语句, has two verb phrases. For example, 经理让我晚上加班。让, it's a causative verb. 我, it's the object of the first verb, 让, and it's also the subject of the second verb, 加班。经理让我,我晚上加班。他请我去看电影。老师叫孩子们进去。孩子们进去。他使我想起了他的弟弟。使 is a causative verb, and 我 is a pivot. 语法点四 Reduplication forms of verbs.我去看看他在不在。我去看一看他在不在。Verb and verb. Verb 一 verb are two reduplication forms of monosyllabic verbs. 我看了看窗外。我看了一看窗外。Verb 了 verb. Verb 了一 verb.These two forms are used to describe the actions that happened in the past.
你应该多运动运动。运动 is a disyllabic verb.
The format is ABAB.
请帮帮忙。帮忙
is a separable verb.
离合词
The reduplication form of 离合词 Separable verb is ABB.
帮帮忙
Part 2 部首 Chinese radical
栗俗称栗子旁栗子旁的甲骨文字形像古代耕地的犁栗子旁的汉字多与力量有关例如动 to move 动助 to help 助功 achievement功勇 brave 勇。
20 HSK characters have the radical 立。 Part 3. 构字 Formation of 汉字。 立 can be used as a component to form characters. In some characters, 立 is used as a semantic part to express the meaning of strength. For example,
难动运动助帮助努努力勇勇敢
力 can also represent the pronunciation 力历史 29 HSK characters contain the component 力 Among them, 20 characters have 力 as their radical Part 4. 词根 Word root. 情 can be used as a word root to express feeling, emotion, or situation in compound words. For example, 爱情 情 means affection. 感情 情 means feeling. 心情 情 means emotion. 事情 情 matter.情况情 situation 情形情 circumstance 19 HSK words contain the word root 情
Quiz time 小高说他很快就忙完了希望大家能等他几分钟他会来宾馆找我们的小高让大家等他一会儿对还是错
A. 对让 is a causative verb 大家 is a pivot of this pivotal sentence If you like this video, please comment, like, share, or subscribe Thanks for watching, see you next time
再见